Objects are acted upon by more than one force at a time. Newton's third law of motion describes the way different forces relate to each other. Whenever one object applies a force to a second object, the second object applies an equal opposite force to the first object. This is Newton's third law of motion. To say this law more simply, forces always act in pairs. To better understand Newton's third law, picture two objects, your body and a wall. As you lean against the wall, your body applies a force to the wall. The wall doesn't move because it applies the same amount of force to you. Sometimes scientists use the terms action force and reaction force to refer to a pair of forces. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Forces are always found in pairs. During takeoff, the rocket's motors push the exhaust gases downwards as the gases push the rocket upward with an equal force. Action and reaction.